So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
When people truly became aware,
killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to Jake! what were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Seep and spillage from a convoy made this black truck.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor. We hunt him down with the magnum opus and then prepare you. Their lead truck. It carries a great, powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
stay. Guide the car.
Yes, have a protector, Sid.
Patience wears thin.
Well, I guess I can sleep tonight. Things feel a little calmer.
You... over here. Please help me.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see.
The
tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? Yeah, gotta get through that jaw first.
of a tunnel in the dead barrels.
I do. It's near Gastown. The rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up. Prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus, back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra. Fix up my hull. The Eastern Tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel. If...
Still shining. What do you know about the Eastern Tunnels?
I know them. Burrows of the old steel serpents. There's fine steel there. Oh, yes, yes. But buzzards also. Red eyes. Watch me.
Show me where it is. This opens from the inside.
There's an opening.
Stay here. I'll go around.
Oh, certainly, certainly.
Should be over here.
Joy to us! You made it! Does it open?
Buzzards in this hole.
I know here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side. Soon the Red Eyes will exit their lairs for their wild hunt! Hell blocked! Whatever it is, the Angel can surely exorcise the evil!
Thank you. when I spied you racing so deftly in the Longworkers, I knew you were special. So unlike those savages. And hardest, huh? A man of taste.
Keep the car safe.
The steel beast?
Still on rails. Where does this tunnel lead?
Oh, out! Out into the great white, up high on the cliffs, and then.
I'll use the car to push it out.
keep an eye out. No surprises.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Together, you and me and her will prevail. She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth.
Some of this stuff. That steel would make beautiful wings for the magnum opus.